Digging another tunnel and found a big old coal seam here, and while I was sat pondering exactly at what point does coal turn into diamonds, wondering how I would Google that, I was digging around here when I found a diamond there. Hey, thinks me, lovely, new diamond. I'll just dig out the rest of the coal, at which point I open up this. I think there is water and lava exactly there. The reason I say lava is because there was a flash of orangey light and then there was a sizzle. In fact, I can see it there. Okay, let's see if we can't block something up with dirt. Perfect. I should get rid of that. Can you see that there? That would indicate to me lava below. Let's get back out, which means I may not be able to get this diamond. But, having said that, if the lava is only coming from there, I might. Right, let's get rid of this coal, see what happens. Water. I can deal with water. And it isn't coming any nearer. As long as there's not lava there, we should be okay. Back up. Oh, yes. Nice. Right. I am going to cut my losses there before something bad happens to me. Hopefully they'll remind me not to go into there. But also, well, shall we dig through there and see? If I dig higher. And there's the lava. I'm hoping it all comes down to me. I'm not sure if it moves in water or not. that's a big old waterfall. Let's chuck a torch down here at least. Mushrooms. Bloody hell, fire. Not sure I can go any further without blocking it unless I dig through there. Do I want to go any further is the big question. Right at this moment, probably not. Oh shit. I'm gonna get a flush down there so quick. I can make a nice little dark cave under the house. I can start growing some mushrooms. Let's get the last of this coal. Looks like it doesn't move in the water, it just hangs there. That, I wonder if that's all obsidian under there, and the lava. Digging out one above me, not the best move when I'm next to lava really, is it? yes, right. I wonder if I can get rid of this because it doesn't look like it's going to come over here. Yeah. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, that's going to be a lot of bleach I'm going to have to add. Oh Christ, that was close. Okay, let's put a little something there. Okay, I shouldn't restrict the water flow. It will stop me. Flush into the lava pool. Ooh. I mean, obviously I knew I'd be fine. I didn't panic at all. Ooh. Okay, I think I'll call that the end of the tunnel. That was just there's some lapis in there. That was gravel and flint. And here is the end of the tunnel. And that's back to where I could hear the zombies before. It must be somewhere. Get all my goodies back up to the top and make myself some new pickaxes. That's it for now, folks. But that was bloody close.